Nia in Miss Tasha's class, right, girls? Show us your hands. Let me see your hands.
Selamat pagi. Nama saya Tasha. Saya tinggal di Bali. Sekarang 9 bulan dengan suami saya. I would like to apply for the Green School ESL teaching position that I recently saw on the Green School website. And I truly believe with all my heart that I would be an amazing candidate for this position for so many reasons, and I'm going to tell you all about them right now. I've been passionate about the environment for many, many years, and that passion started a long time ago when I was a small child and continued into my adolescence and into my college years, where I graduated as an environmental planning student at Selkirk College in BC, Canada. I'm a firm advocate of teaching our children about sustainability and the importance of preserving our earth. And I think the best way to do that is by leading by example. And I would like to show you a compost that I made for the Villa Complex here at Villa Raifu. If you come really close, you might even be able to hear the decomposing organic matter. My love of teaching began 7 years ago in a northern city in China called Dalian. There I began teaching a huge class of about 60 college students who had varying levels of English, and I had to pull out all of the tricks to capture each one of their attention and be able to be an amazing teacher. From that experience, I decided that I really wanted to continue teaching, and I expanded my teaching career into the elementary world, where I taught grades 1 through 6. Being an elementary teacher required me to develop a new set of skills. I had to focus on classroom management and project-based learning so that the kids could be excited about what they were doing when they came into the classroom. An elementary student is not afraid to tell you how they feel. If they're not happy in the classroom, it's incredibly obvious. My classroom routine involved lots of hands-on projects, student-centered learning, and educational games to get the kids excited about what they were doing. After my experiences in China, I was really motivated to continue my own education, and from there I went back to get my Teaching English as a Second Language certificate. After doing that, I decided I wanted to continue being a teacher, and me and my husband decided to move to Gran Canaria, España. Working as a grade 4 classroom teacher in Gran Canaria was a very liberating and exciting yet challenging position. Initially, I didn't realize I would even be teaching grade 4. I thought I would only be going to the island to teach as an assistant. And once I got there, I realized that they needed more from me. And although it was slightly terrifying, I was so thrilled and honored to be able to use all of the skills that I had gained when I was in China and put them to use in the classroom with the children of this new culture that I was learning all about. It was fantastic. One of the things that I learned most about being a teacher in Gran Canaria was the importance of developing my own unique personal teaching style in a way that the students would resonate with and get maximum learning potential from. I did this by often taking the students out of the classroom as much as possible, so they could experience hands-on learning environment that was in the real world. When we were studying India, I took them to the temple where they watched an Indian woman perform her prayers, and we learned about the gods and what each unique god was responsible for. When I was teaching them about fish and the oceans, instead of just reading in a textbook about what the anatomy of the fish was, we actually brought a live sample in,
which I dissected for the students. Here I am pulling out a portion of the intestine, and you can see all the students are really curious and looking at the specimen. This is just an example of some of the hands-on activities that I would do in my class, just to provide added learning for the students.
I really hope that this video has given you some insight as to who I am as a person and to what I can offer the Green School as a teacher. I really admire the Green School's mandate to develop creative, independent learners who are motivated to protect our Earth. I admire everything about the Green School, actually, all the way from the buildings and what the materials are that they're made out of, to the animals in the yard and the food that the students eat on campus. I would love to be a part of your team, and I really hope you consider me as a candidate. Thank you very much. Namaste.
They're my biggest fans. Woo!